The following contest is scheduled for 1-4 and is for the Undisputed WWE Universal Championship!
Gentlemen, Hulkamania is about to run wild.
There is only one, the Immortal. You can already feel the power of Hulkamania, from the 24-inch pythons to the trademark red and yellow. Hulk Hogan is undeniable.
I feel it, the defender of truth and justice. Hulkamania is running wild.
What you gonna do, Byron?
I gotta work on my pythons.
The Bloodline has arrived.
The longest reigning tag champions in WWE history, the Usos. The longest reigning Universal Champion in WWE history, Roman Reigns, and their special counsel, Paul Heyman.
A group that has stood atop the WWE for the last few years with the dominance, the swagger, and the gold to prove it.
And tonight, what they do will prove it even further.
Anytime the Bloodline makes an entrance in WWE, it's an event.
Because the WWE Universe knows it is seeing a once-in-a-lifetime assortment of talent.
With the titles and the accolades to prove it. consequence is he faces the wrath of Hulkamania.
And not many superstars have been able to say they've survived that wrath.
Introducing the challenger from Venice Beach, California, weighing in at 303 pounds, the immortal Hogan! And his opponent from Pensacola, Florida, weighing in at 265 pounds, he is the undisputed WWE Universal Champion,
the challenger not taking their eyes off the championship.
And the champ is staring daggers right back at the opposition.
And there's an argument to be made that defending the title is even harder than winning it, wouldn't you say?
Absolutely. You've got your name in the history books. Now it's about what kind of legacy you're going to leave. And that comes down to how you respond to your challengers.
That's disrespectful.
Nap time on the island of relevancy
after everything these two men have been. And he escapes the submission before things got more disastrous for him.
Draped across the top rope.
Clubbing four.
Here's the pump handle.
Suplex.
Launched.
Cover by the champ. Title match stays alive.
And you gotta think, he's just one final blow away from not kicking out next time.
Taking it outside the ring now.
Driven down.
Corey, we know about the fortitude of Hulk Hogan and the power of Hulkamania, but can an opponent find a way to compete with this icon?
Force Hogan out of his comfort zone. Bring him down to the mat and use pure wrestling. Keeping him off his feet will neutralize his size and strength.
Defiant counter to Reigns.
Just insulting.
Planning on what to do next. Straight up back on the throat. Going into a cover of the title.
New champion. New champion. There is no quit in this man tonight. Ooh. The sleeper is cinched in. In trouble here.
Oh, what a great counter. That'll break it up.
Oh, man.
Working the midsection there.
The challenger is not in a great place.
Roman turning up the pressure and the heat there.
Oh, Roman Reigns locked and loaded, measuring his opponent. Here we go.
Level move
for the win. Two count.
Truly cannot believe that didn't even get a one count.
And this one continues. The big dog is going to have to fight even harder to score the win. Precision strikes.
The tribal chief locked and loaded.
champ.
Here is your winner, and still undisputed WWE Universal Champion, Roman.